Under the theme of cultural revival connecting to our roots, Tangkhul women residing in the capital New Delhi recently celebrated the third anniversary of Tangkhul Shinaulong Delhi. The three-year-old group works for safeguarding the rights of women and promoting peace, development and prosperity. As a part of the event, several speakers highlighted the importance of staying connected to one's cultural heritage and the need for promoting it.
Culture has been very, very important for us, you know, because we've moved here from home. So being here together, bringing our culture together, bringing awareness about our culture, that's really what we want. Apart from focusing on the women here, making their lives better, the younger generation, like you might have heard the last speaker, she did not know much about her culture because she's born and brought up here. So we want to focus on all that in the future.
We live in a modern society, we live in cities. It's not, we can't always follow the same culture that we have in our hometown. We have to also adapt with the cities, the modern things. So it's very difficult for students to follow the same culture that we had, that our grandfathers had, and living in bigger cities and following that. But what we can do is, living in bigger cities, we can follow the good habits of the modern world and then remembering our own culture as well.
During the event, Tangkhul writer Laimi Wong launched three books written in her native dialect. Colorful traditional handlooms, ornaments and household items of Tangkhul community were also displayed on the occasion.
Our people migrating to a metropolitan city because for job and for education. And some of our family, they settled down here and their kids are born here and grew up here and they never managed to go back home. Even in their own hometown also. And so they are losing the connection of our roots. And they don't know what we wear and what's the name of the dresses that we have and which ornament for men, which for women.
What's the priest who's telling lies? What's the guardian with no eyes?
Epistles, a Delhi-based band that specializes in country, pop, semi-classical and gospel music, enthralled the audience with their songs and gave out a message of love.
It is actually a great blessing and it's a privilege for us, actually, because we perform in many occasions, but this kind of occasions, like, we hardly get this kind of occasions, and once we get this, we... Although we don't get anything, like, we just want to come and be part of it. So that's what we are. And we love to be part of our own people.
Social organizations like Tangkhul Shinaulong Delhi play an important role in taking up various social issues as well as creating cultural awareness among the people.